I'm sick of pretending I'm okay, you know. I'm sick of dick sucking DJs playing your shit on my radio. I'm sick of living on the 11th floor with pigeons out my window. I'm sick of drinking in Kingston and fucking plum bimbos. I'm sick of living in limbo with no future. I'm sick of being a sore loser with porn on my computer. I'm sick of hearing shit rappers are getting fucking signed. I'm sick of Tiny Temper smiling all the fucking time. I'm sick of me and Caesar blazing amnesia. I'm sick of that chipmunk geezer saying put your Caesar. I'm sick to death of people asking me when am I gonna blow. Plus I'm sick in the head, I can prove it, I got a doctor's note. I'm sick of friends letting me down. I'm sick of hearing a man's gone raving when he owes me £70. I'm sick of threatening letters through the door. They're sick of my sycamore style, he said it's more sicker than yours. I'm sick of the same circumstances every day. And I know that it's against the grain, but I'm already sick of Jesse J. I'm sick of bagging food, I'm sick of niggas spitting lacking truth. I'm sick of these bitches with attitudes. I'm sick like an outpatient, a man without patience. I'm sick like Charlie Sheen without his medication. I'm sick of snoozing and losing, I'm sick of hesitation. I'm sick of gay rappers getting heavy rotation. I'm sick of dons around me lacking motivation. Sick of seeing the same bitch's face every week in probation. I'm sick of never getting a vacation. I'm sick of snakes smiling in my face, behind my back they stay hating. I'm sick of rappers rapping about Freemasons. I'm sick of DJs these days being called DJs when they ain't DJing. I'm sick of rapping needs reclaiming. I'm sick of vocoder, I'm sick of T-painting. I'm sick of trying to be patient, why you keeping me waiting? I'm sick of searching for the bag that the weed came in. I'm sick of carrying food, I'm sick of seeing pigs. I'm sick of being sick of being sick of being sick. I'm sick of watching ritualist programs on VH1, cause all them man are seeing funds but I ain't seeing none. I'm sick of being shunned, I'm literally in tongues. I'm sick of going industry events and seeing cunts. I'm sick of pulling up next to Ferraris at the lights. I might get out of the car and start punching out your lights. I'm sick of all the faggots, I'm sick of all the critics. Sick of the Franks, the OG Nickies and all the gimmicks. I'm sick of driving clapped out cars and getting stopped. I'm sick of seeing Yasmin's face, it's pissing me off. I'm sick of being judged by all the wankers I'm around. I'm sick of this circus, I'm sick of these clowns. I'm sick with severe symptoms. Sick of my manager telling me what's the in thing when his swagger's like tinting. What the fuck is he thinking? I'm sick of all the whinging, I'm sick. My brain's ticking, I'm really thinking of switching. I'm sick of Drizzy, sick of Fiddy, sick of Diddy, sick of Chibli, sick of Dizzy, sick of Tinchy, sick of Jigger, sick of Tiny. Sick of my wifey, even though the bitch is sticking by me. I'm sick of Danny twice as much as I was sick of Kylie. I'm sick to the pit of my stomach. I'm sick of having the sickest idea and some pricks already done it. I'm sick of being so friggin' handsome. Sick of posh people using my words like Bridget and Mandem. I'm sick of seeing white brothers with dreadlocks in Camden. I'm a hater, I might link up with Shadrach and demand it. I'm so sick this shit has gotta be bad for my health. And if I tell you the honest truth, I'm fucking sick of myself.